lost her. She's not showing up in there or on the Ark. You better come on back.
Iris, start up.
Calling all officers at Harmony Square. Regroup at the designated area. Repeat, all officers regroup at the designated area. I'm sending you coordinates now. How on earth did Jenna do that? I've never seen anyone open a gate and go through like that. Let alone come back on their own. Well, we'll worry about that later. Head on over to the rendezvous point.
Iris, start up. If Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Information. Display. Iris, shut down.
Oh, jeez. You made it. You've gotta be more careful. We're in a lot of trouble if anything happens to you.
Hey, come on now. I know we all want to catch Jenna as soon as possible. She caught us off guard before, but we won't let it happen again. She can't get away from all of us.
At least you... Never mind. Okay, we've got to figure out our next move. Akira, you put together what we know.
Copy that. We know we're dealing with Jenna Anderson, but we don't know where she went. Let's see if we can figure it out. Lots of people say they saw a suspicious person in Harmony Square today. What did their reports have in common? And if you ask me, that woman in white must have been Jenna Anderson. Did anyone tell you about any strange phenomenon, and where they might have seen it happen? That's not consistent with what I heard. Everyone told me something strange happened at Ark Mall. So what was it that people saw around Ark Mall? I don't know. I heard people say they saw strange tentacles around the mall. Okay, now it gets really strange. Did you hear anything about a ghost? Right. Several witnesses said there's a ghostly suit of armor haunting the mall too. Sounds like nonsense, but... That's about all we know for now. Looks like our best bet for finding Jenna is to check out Ark Mall. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Alright, we're taking the search to Ark Mall. It sounds like we can expect some pretty weird stuff. Ready to go? Alright, but don't take too long. We can't let Jenna get away again.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
It's too bad Jenna got away.
Ready to go to the mall.
Hey, keep your chin up. We'll definitely get Jenna this time. Come on. Entrance hall clear. Nothing to report.
Main plaza, clear. Nothing on our biosensors.
First floor, all clear. We haven't found anything.
Roger that. Mitsuru, Avery, Li Fong. Push deeper and see if anything turns up.
Roger that. We're going in.
HQ, we've got the first floor entrance all locked down. There's nobody here, but a lot of something I've never seen before. Some kind of goop.
This is HQ. Roger that, Jin. Keep going. Keep your distance from anything you don't recognize. It could be dangerous. Focus on finding Jenna.
Roger. All right, let's go.
This place gives me the creeps. You'd think a terrorist hideout would be a little livelier.
What, a mall full of mystery goop not exciting enough for you? Stay frosty.
Welcome! Nice of you to join me, Union Dogs! I suppose you think you have me cornered, but let me assure you. You're here because I want you to be. This is all according to plan. Your master's done as he pleases for long enough.
Our master?
I still have a few more preparations to make. But don't worry, I've prepared entertainment. After all, what kind of hostess keeps her guests waiting?
HQ, we found the suspect. She's making a run for it. We're on her tail.
Jin, hold up there. I'm going down to help him.
Jenna's arrest is your top priority.
Roger that. Tailing the suspect. Eyes open!
Family of be the tentacles we heard about.
So the rumors were true. Are they Jenna's too?
We'll know for sure when we get her back to the station. Let's hurry up and catch her.
Jeez. Anything to get away from that stank.
Eagerly await your return.
Thank you.
family of skunks?
Oh, Jesus. These must be the tentacles we heard about.
So the rumors were true. Were they Jenna's too?
We'll know for sure when we get her back to the station. Let's hurry up and catch her.
Jeez. Anything to get away from that stank.
Ugh!
Aero Legion, and now the Arm Legion resurfaces. It appears they seek out their previous masters somehow. Perhaps by instinct. This behavior warrants further study. Be sure to bring the Arm Legion back. You'll have to subdue it first, of course, but I don't imagine it's anything you can't handle.
Marvelous work. I almost envy your power.